So in this video, we are going to show you how we can manage petty expenses in Odoo with some cost centers. So first thing what you have to do is you have to go to settings. Okay. Then what you have to do is you just activate the developer mode. So here I already activated the developer mode. Activate the developer mode. Then go to users. Okay, open this users. So in the users, now please make sure that you have given show full accounting features. This is one thing. Second thing is that you have activated this purchase receipt. This is the second thing. So make sure that you have activated these two. Then I have went to invoicing. Okay, I just created an expense account in chart of accounts. Okay, so I created one expenses fuel expenses. Okay, then I have created one products, a kind of consumable item which is actually fuel. Okay, and I have configured the expense account here. Then obviously, for example, if we have any expenses or related to any kind of purchases or any kind of any expenses with a particular proper vendor, directly we can go to vendor bills and select the vendor and proceed the remaining things. Okay, this is the normal thing what we can do. But in some cases, petty expenses, we may not have any kind of proper vendor and all. Okay, so how we can manage that one? So here what I have to do is I have activated one more thing. If you go to the settings, users, I have activated analytical accounting as well. You can see here analytical accounting. So I have activated analytical accounting. Why I activated analytical accounting means to create some cost centers. So in my case, if I go to invoicing menu, configuration, then analytic accounts, I have created two vehicles, vehicle one and vehicle two. Okay. So for example, what I want to enter is I want to enroll the fuel expenses of my vehicles. Okay, or maybe for time being I may create something different. Let's say vehicle 3. Okay, and vehicle 4. Okay. Then if I want to enroll the expenses, fuel expenses of these vehicles, so I'll go to vendors, I'll go to receipts. Okay, I'll go to create option. So here I'll select the date, which date I want. Okay, this today's date. Here I'll select the product as fuel, so automatically take up the fuel expenses. Here I'll choose which vehicle, so I'll choose vehicle 3. Okay, the amount is, let's say, 250. Okay, and similarly for another vehicle also, I'll select a fuel, the same expenses account, but the vehicle is different, vehicle 4. And here I'll put the expenses as 500. And note that here I have selected the same journal for the bills, but if you want to create a separate journal for the petty expenses, you can create a separate journal for this. And if you have any bill reference, you can enter some bill references here. And then after that you just save it. Okay, confirm it. Then for this particular expenses, how you gonna pay these expenses, by cash or by bank? You can register the payment. Okay, if it is bank, if it is cash, then cash. Then for time being I'm doing by bank, so I'll create the payment. Okay. For example, if you go to the accounting reports, if you go to accounting reports and check the fuel expenses, you can see what is the total fuel expenses we have. But in particular, if we want to know the fuel expenses of a vehicle 3, then what we can do is we can go to configuration analytical accounts. In analytical accounts, now here we can see the cost and revenue reporting. So here we'll be getting the amount of all the cost and revenue of this particular vehicle, and similarly for 4, and here also we'll be getting the sum of the debits and credits and the differences. So from here itself we can see all the all the particular expenses coming to this particular vehicle. Okay, so this is how we can manage the petty expenses with some cost centers.